alongside a true warrior of the Three Kingdoms.
My victories are tinged with a hint of beauty.
I was no match. Forgive me.
That victory could not be any more beautiful.
Very good. I shall remember your efforts.
You are no ordinary fighter, now are you?
There's some...
Lord Zhang Fei, go!
Welcome, welcome!
Please, come again.
Forces have found us.
We need to abandon this place.
Everything is going just as I hoped. That will prove to be useful information.
Report! The enemy is planning a fire attack led by Zhang Fei!
So they are preparing a fire attack for us. Quickly, find Zhang Fei and put a stop to it.
It looks like all the extra training paid off.
Our staff is a decoy here.
All forces, draw the enemy out as you retreat.
With a certain beauty!
Let's go! The enemy does not stand a chance against our might!
Oh, I get it! That's where we're supposed to attack!
Join up with the Allied forces and crush the enemy resistance!
Where we're supposed to attack.
I've got a feeling that this is a trap. I should pretend I've fallen for it as I chase after him.
As always, my victories are tinged with a hint of beauty. That victory could not be any more beautiful.
Being near you makes me feel safe.
Don't pay any attention to what I'm saying.
Huh? Tao Tao's forces are coming! They seen through our fire attack? Well, in that case, we'll just have to rely on the strength in our fists!
I'm trying to reach greater heights!
Very good. I shall remember your efforts.
Curse it all! Fall back! There's no chance of the fire attack working now!
That victory could not be any more beautiful!
I will not allow anyone to impede the path. Master Liu Bei, I will fight with all I have.
I move with a certain beauty.
Report! Fort Zhong Fei's fire attack unit has been defeated!
Your movement is impossible. Master Zhang Fei has been defeated. But we will have to endure without the support of fire attack.
I am a minister of Master Liu Bei! Forces of Cao Cao, prepare yourselves!
Now forward!
I will shield Master Liu Bei with my body, if I must. You will not pass me!
I move with a certain beauty!
Now, take defensive positions!
I move with a certain beauty!
Not stand a chance against our might.
The enemy is strong.
There is nothing we cannot handle.
Your movements are great.
Oh, I get it. That's where we're supposed to attack.
My victories are tinged with a hint of beauty.
You are no ordinary fighter, now are you?
I'm trying to reach greater heights!
Fine. I'm proven unworthy. Forgive me, Master Liu Bei.
Excellent work, everyone. Your efforts serve to deal Liu Bei a crippling blow.
He sure knows how to run from a fight.
Liu Bei's strategist goes by the name of Zhuge Liang. His tactics are of an uncommon brilliance.
He is widely known throughout Jing province as the Sleeping Dragon. Despite possessing great wisdom and keen insight, he did not serve any one master. It is hard to fathom why he would ever agree to serve the lowly Liu Bei.
Yes, I have heard of both the Sleeping Dragon and the Fledgling Phoenix before. It seems Liu Bei has done quite well for himself.
We have received a message from Liu Biao. It appears he wishes to surrender to us.
Perfect. That means Liu Bei is on his own now. All units, prepare to march south on Fan Castle. This time, we will finally put an end to the pathetic Liu Bei.
Liu Bei has begun his retreat to the east. However, he is deliberately slowing his march in order to accommodate the peasants that are accompanying him.
Peasants? You mean like regular people? What's he thinking bringing them along like that?
I imagine he was unable to leave behind the people that supported him. Although, it is clearly not normal. He obviously knew he would be at war and that trying to escape with them is only putting his people in harm's way.
Curse that Liu Bei and his attempts to portray himself as some kind of man of the people. He is simply using them as a shield to make us look bad if we attack. However, where can he go after all of this? Is there actually some opportunity awaiting him to the east?
I believe he is headed to Xiaku. Liu Bei is likely trying to flee to Sun Quan territory.
So he's turning to Sun Quan for help? I imagine he also had to rely on Zhuge Liang for such advice.
Father, how are you planning to respond?
That goes without saying. He cannot be allowed to escape. We must eliminate him before he reaches Xiaku. Everybody, prepare for battle.
Wait, if we do this, we will be putting those innocent people in harm's way.
That is what we want. Liu Bei cannot bear to see his people suffer. He may even turn back to face us if it means saving them.
But
I have long been willing to risk vilification in order to realize my ambition. We must seize the opportunity before us to slay Liu Bei. As long as he is driven by emotion and people flock to his side, the chaos will only deepen and cause further loss of life. That makes this a most worthy sacrifice.
My lord, I understand.
This is where Liu Bei meets his end. I shall enjoy watching the life seep from his eyes.
Liu Bei's aim is to join up with Sun Quan. We must defeat him before he can cross the Shengjiang.
Although I hate to put everybody at risk, we must do what it takes to defend this area.
Bei thinks first of the people. Now, we have to be the ones to help him.
Yeah!
Less from you.
I move with a certain beauty.
To be this good.
Definitely a true warrior of the Three Kingdoms.
What it means to face me in battle!
Come then,
I won't stop until I've slain every last one of Liu Bei's men. I try to reach greater heights!
Important places like this need to be defended. Looks like it's up to us!
Master Liu Bei, please, stay safe.
That victory could not be any more beautiful.
Report! Lord Zhao Yun has been defeated. He won't be able to join up with us.
Zhao Yun has been defeated?
Cao Cao's forces mean business, it would seem.
This area is my very own.
This is the place. You know what? I am really sick of running. And as for you, you have been chasing us long enough.
There's only one of them.
Go!
Do this!
Come on! And now the time has come for mighty Zhang Fei to crush you! Than enough on my own to take care of Cao Cao's men. You lot, hurry to the far bank!
I'm trying to reach greater heights! With a certain beauty!
with a certain beauty!
Zhao's forces by me.
As always, my victories are tinged with a hint of beauty.
That victory could not be any more beautiful.
You know, you actually possess a modicum of talent.
What incredible bravery. Whoa. I'm still shaking from the sight of it.
Report! Lord Zhang Fei has been defeated! Shunfeng Bridge has fallen!
Zhang Fei has been bested? Is there no way for us to escape from here?
Liang, another enemy officer approaches. Is it not time that we left?
The peasants have been evacuated, and our next plans are in place. We must board the ship and meet up with Master Liu Bei.
Master Zhuge Liang's strategy! Yeah.
Impossible! Where did they come from?
For the sake of those who have stood by me all this way, I cannot afford to lose.
I am here to slay you. You will no longer be able to interfere with our Lord's glorious plan.
Lord Liu Bei will change this world. I have to help him escape.
Everyone is to remain here and defend this position with their very lives. Everyone is to remain here and defend this position with their very lives.
So there you are, men of Cao Cao. I will keep Master Liu Bei safe from your evil clutches.
I strive to reach greater heights! Better than I thought. I'm trying to reach greater heights!
Can escape.
I tried to reach greater heights.
We must stop the enemy here, even at the cost of our lives.
Everyone is to remain here and defend this position with their very lives.
Stop the enemy here! Even at the cost of our lives!
Traitors, I shall oppose you in the name of the Han.
Now forward!
But I cannot give in.
We have cornered Liu Bei, but the Shengjiang lies before us. What do you think, Shen Yu?
The key will be whether Sun Quan mobilizes his troops for Liu Bei or not. We must see how Wu responds to the situation.
Zhou Yu of Sun Quan's army is on the move. He is leading their navy towards Xiaku.
We are not prepared for a naval battle. It is unfortunate, but we must abandon our pursuit for now.
Indeed. I can't believe we allowed that weasel Liu Bei to slip through our fingers.
It can't be helped, Cousin Dun. Although, what can we do? We've never really fought a proper naval battle before.
There is a navy under Liu Biao's command in Xiongyang. For the time being, we should requisition it for our own purposes. We can use it to drill our other units. However, U's Navy is a formidable fighting force. I'm not sure if that'll be enough to combat them.
We have no choice. We may not be on Yuan Shao's level, but we must focus on increasing our numbers. So for now, we shall return to Xiangyang and build up our navy.